Alright, so here's a little quick video of how to add a community server. You go here, official matchmaking, and then you go all the way down here. This is where you'll find this. And you can right click to add IP, and you'd want to add basically the IP that was given to you and hit add. It'll pop up just like this in your screen. Thank you very much, and that is all.